An RSPCA investigation has been launched as they seek a woman who was captured on CCTV throwing a kitten into a wheelie bin. This extraordinary footage, taken from security cameras outside a house in the Stoke area of Coventry, shows a grey-haired woman stroking Lola the cat before looking over her shoulder and dumping her into the bin. Despite remaining trapped for 15 hours, the kitten survived unharmed and is recovering well.